Feels bad on me.
Welcome back to my channel. So today is moving vlog number one. I don't know how many there's going to be in this series, but today's job is to pack up. Well, I'm doing a bit of a clear out, so all of my clothes, I've tried to wash them all, get them all ready, and I'm having a big sort out of what clothes I want to keep here, what clothes I want to take to Leeds, and which clothes just need throwing out. Like, I've kept stuff now, I've done clear outs like all of the time. Like when I did this room out, I literally did a clear out, but I just hoard stuff. I really do just hoard stuff. So I need to get rid of a lot of stuff. So I'm gonna start off in my other room and just declutter. Just literally declutter. That is the first step that I need to do. And then I need to bag everything or box everything up. Ignore the state of me as well. This is what moving's doing to me. I have got like stress spots. So that's what I think they are, all like round here. So yeah, I'm gonna go get started. Okay, so I would pack everything in these suitcases. I think I'm going to take the little one, but the big one I don't think I'm going to take. Just because this will be easy when I come back home to bring all like my laptop, my makeup and that in. Whereas my big one may as well stay here. There's no point me lugging it all the way to Leeds when, if I'm going on holiday, I'll just come and get it before I go. I don't even want to show you the mess of this room. Like, it's just so bad. I know that it's going to look disgusting. So please, just ignore the fact that I've let it get this bad. I knew like quite rapidly that I was going to be moving, so I just kind of let everything build up and I just thought I'm just going to sort it all at once. So this is what we're dealing with. So this is the massive pile of clothes. I'm so disgusting that I've let build up because all of these things I have worn over the last week. Or last 2 weeks. I haven't really wore that many clothes in the last week. But yeah, so it just built up. And then I also still have my wardrobe that's pretty full. So I'm going to sort through all of these, pick out the things that I do want to keep, the things I don't want to keep. I'm going to leave some clothes here. I need to leave some clothes out for the next few days. So obviously I'm still teaching tomorrow. I've got the weekend, so I need to make sure I've got clothes for that. I need to make sure I've got clothes for Monday, which is moving day, but everything else can literally be packed up or can be left here. I want to make sure I've still got a bit, like a few bits here and stuff like that, because I don't want to take everything. This is just so surreal. Like, I knew that I was going to move, but I just didn't know when it would be or anything like that, and I just don't know how to feel, like, at all. Like, I've had people messaging me saying congratulations, and I've had people messaging me saying good luck and stuff like that, and it's just, it's kind of a whirlwind. It's kind of crazy. Like, I don't know. Okay, so this section of my wardrobe is actually all my work clothes. And obviously during, you can proper see my face. And obviously because we're in lockdown, I am literally only wearing the top half. I'm not chucking everything, but I'm definitely not keeping everything either. Like, I've just got like some plain tops, so they can come with me. Whoops. I didn't even think about the hangers either. I'm literally going to have to take all my hangers, but I only want like matching hangers. I'm so fussy. Okay, so I've tackled my wardrobe. So in this wardrobe is literally stuff that I'm taking. So like, I've got a double like sheet and everything. I bought this bedding from George at Asda, which Jasmine Clough had on one of her Instagram stories. I absolutely loved it, so I was like, I'm gonna go pick that up. So I bought all my bedding. I've got a Moonpig card from my birthday off Sophie. I've got some bowls, there's like my shoes that I'm going to take with me, some work stuff, and then in the bottom of here there's just some like flip-flops and stuff that I don't actually need right now, so they're going to stay here. And then this wardrobe literally just has clothes that I want to take, so that is everything in there that is literally just clothes that I think I want to take with me. Some of it might stay here if it's like summery clothes that I don't really want to take with me just yet, because I can just swap them around. Now it's time to tackle this mess. So I'm going to do that right now. Okay, so these on the front of the wardrobe are the clothes that I am taking with me. Seems like a lot, but... And then all the clothes in my wardrobe now, there's barely any in there, are the clothes that are staying here. But
I have just got a couple of bits on here that need to actually be packed up, and then I've got my jammers down there that I'm taking, and then I'm taking these drawers, I've decided. So I need to go through these, decide what I want to take, I want to stay here. Yeah. So that's the next step. So whilst I'm doing this, I'm going to go through these boxes here. So this one's actually my memory box. I want to take it, but there's going to be no room for it, so it's staying here, which I'm quite sad about. And then this one's got shoes, this one's got coats. I don't know what that one's got in it. Teddies. So I'm keeping like teddies and stuff here, but like stuff like my shoes and my coats I want to sort out, because if I want to take any of them, I need to like sort them out now. And then the ones that I don't want, I'm going to throw away, because I really want to do like a big, big clear out before like I actually go.
Okay, starting with the first box. I was going to try and pull them out, but I don't think I'm strong enough. Oh, that's where the other slider is. You'll keep my hand around your neck. For my teaching, that was literally the reason. As you dig further down, there's literally, it's like teddies that I got my mum when it was Mother's Day, and like my old school tie and my old blazer. The only reason I kept that is because I was a prefect. That reminds me of that video. I mean, this is cute. I'm not gonna like show you it all, but basically when I was in doing my work placement at the work I work at now, they made me a big card, and inside is all the pictures of the children who I teach now. That's what I wore on the Zanti boat party last year. My mini ears, they're gonna go away.
So when me and Summer did our gift swap, she actually got me some things just for when I move in. So I've actually got them that are coming with me. And then I'm just picking out my favourite books, because I keep all my books in here. So, and there's loads of Jacqueline Wilson books in here. But my favourite books that I like to read, I'm just going to take with me, because, believe it or not, I actually do read books and I actually really enjoy reading. So I'm just going to take a few and just keep them like somewhere in my bedroom. Okay, so still ignore how disgusting I look, but I've finally finished organising. I've pretty much decided everything that I'm going to be taking. Oh, you can't really see. Literally all down there is loads of different stuff that I'm going to be taking with me that needs to be boxed up. I don't get any boxes until tomorrow, so as soon as I have boxes I'll be able to start actually packing things up. But yeah, everything's looking a little bit empty. I'll just go show you my other room. So I've currently managed to get 4 bin bags full of stuff. To say I did a clear out just before I did my bedroom the other week is crazy. But this is kind of what I'm working with now. So this is just stuff that's staying, stuff that needs to go back to school, stuff like that. These are the clothes that I'm taking. These are the clothes that I'm leaving behind. And then in here, I've literally just got my studio light that I'm going to be taking, my drawers. I'm going to leave my suitcase here, but take this one. These teddies are staying here. I need to sort through these jackets, but I think majority of them are going to be coming with me. And literally apart from that, this room's done. I'm going to leave the wardrobe exactly how it is with all the teddies on top. And I'm going to take like my dressing gown and stuff and slippers as it gets closer to the time. But yeah, so it's kind of a little bit surreal still. I just kind of am just going with the flow now and seeing what happens next, where I'm going to be, what I'm doing. So the next vlog I think you're going to see, I'm going to end this one here, is going to be me actually packing up my boxes and packing up the car to go. Because this vlog will be quite long already, and yeah, but I've not cried yet. I'm really happy about that. I've not got upset yet, so yeah, let's see. I think it's because it's only Thursday, so obviously I move on Monday, so like it's not like it's round the corner just yet. But yeah, I'm going to pack all the boxes up tomorrow, and keep them stored in here. I'm glad I've got this room just to be able to store things in. I've got all the clothes that I'm taking with me just in these drawers just in here. So that I've got a little bit more space to be able to get into this room because I still need to like get dressed for like my Zoom calls and stuff like that. But yeah, apart from that, that is like literally everything. Like, I'm going to put all my main bits and bobs in here that I'm going to be taking with me and stuff. But yeah. Okay, so that is it for today's vlog. The next vlog is going to be me actually packing up all the boxes, packing up the car. Literally, it's just going to be so crazy. But yeah, I am so, so excited and so nervous, and I just don't even know how to explain these emotions right now. But yeah. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed this vlog, guys. Please let me know if you did down in the comments and by liking the video. Please subscribe if you haven't already, because my adventure in like Leeds is just going to be so exciting. Like, I literally just can't wait to get there now and like actually just be able to take good Instagram pics and just everything like that. Like, I'm just so excited for like a city life. But yeah, and we'll see you very, very soon in the new video. Bye.